Hello everybody, my name's XXS Bravo or S Bravo Gaming Wolf, and welcome to another stream and or video. One second guys, I'm going to be joining a party so people can hear me while I'm streaming, so uno momento. Alrighty, I'm back. What level am I? I'm level 17. Alright. Oh, whoa. I haven't seen that before. I just got this? What? When did I get that? So... from my past streams, you could probably tell, I've gotten a lot more gear. I'm not a sexy blue anymore, but more like an ugly brown. But I can't wait to get shaders because, oh my god, my character looks just horrid. And I also changed my emblem. So yeah, just a few mild changes and a couple of level ups. Anyways, guys. Oh, and I have to apologize in advance for something. My mic will probably start cutting out a lot. My mic has been acting really weird lately, so... and I'm trying to buy a new mic, but there's this guy. I mean, yeah, man, you can't trust people sometimes. I've tried getting these headphones, and I was supposed to be getting an email about purchasing them, and this guy was supposed to get back to me on the headphones, and he never did. And the website said it would at least be 1 to 10 days before I'd get them, or before he'd reply back and confirm shipping them over here. And it never happened, so it's been more than 10 days, and that idiot still hasn't emailed me, so I'm gonna have to buy it through a professional company and not through some guy. Anyways, let's do skirmish. Why not? I feel like I never win skirmish matches, so I wouldn't really expect anything too amazing, but I'll try my best. I just got a really good auto rifle too. But I got an even better hand cannon. Damn, I don't remember getting that thing. I wonder if I decoded it or something. I really don't remember, to be honest. As you can tell, my ship is still the plain old boring ship. A couple of my cousins told me that you could apparently get a ship during the story, instead of actually having to purchase one, which I'll probably most likely do instead, because you can't really do anything with your ship at all. Yes, I am a warlock. Again, this is gonna be my first Destiny video going up on YouTube. The rest of my streams have been staying on Twitch. However, most of my streams lately have had no commentary. Ah, come on. Oh, bruh. I haven't gotten with my shotgun to dad still. Damn.
Heavy ammo on the way.
No, sir, revive me. Alright, whatever then. Damn, heavy ammo's already on the way? So I must have joined mid-round. Huh.
Heavy ammo available.
You're freaking kidding me. Well, that's BS. Well, let's give that another shot. Like I said, I'm not the best at this game. I'm no pro, I'm just getting used to this more like. And then they say, just the details in this say that supposedly everything's even, but with all the upgrades that people have on their characters, and I'm barely just about to finish upgrading my subclass, I just feel like these guys are way too OP, because they can freaking teleport while I'm stuck with all this bad crap. Ah, no! Oh, that's right, I have a second bullet on this thing. Freaking A, why aren't you dead yet? No, 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 not the golden gun, please. No, thank you. Freaking A. Well, at least we got a kill. He was like that guy was like so impossible to kill. It's not even funny. Jeez, we are getting so... so wrecked. Really? Freaking campers! And he's like impossible to kill! I freaking, like, shot him in the head and he didn't even budge. Or I just suck at aiming, I don't know. This game makes me want to rage. It's probably the only game that can make me rage. That's online like this. I mean, because Advanced Warfare, I'm actually not too bad at. I don't usually rage on that one. These mother pieces of crap are camping, which is so annoying. Oh, really? I just got the kill, and it didn't even count. Wow! Oh, aw. I was about to teabag him, man. Alright, well, we probably most likely didn't get squat, so... Ooh, I almost got the Axion Vault. That's something to look forward to, for sure. Like I said, I'm probably not gonna get crap. I'm bad with hand cannons, otherwise I probably won't use it. I'm so bad with hand cannons. I most likely won't use it when I'm level 18. And I just realized that it requires level 18. So, yeah. This shotgun, man. Okay, it's almost there. It's almost got an upgrade. Alrighty, well, we'll give this another shot, even though this was hella lame. That wasn't even a round. Well, for me, because I joined mid-round, but dude, this video, or this, match sucked. Huh. Let me check out more of my gear. What about this? Oh, of course. Level 18. What about this? Oh, okay, I already fully upgraded it. Alrighty. What about Voidwalker? Waiting for that. Oh my god, I can't wait till I can teleport. I can't wait. I really can't. I have to level up like 11 times before I even finish up with stupid Voidwalker. Wow. I actually heard once you're level 20, you collect light, apparently. Just, I guess, levels you up by how much light you have. I don't get the whole aspect of that, but I guess I'll learn here pretty soon. And the reason I haven't been making videos lately was because I've actually been streaming a lot. So I will leave my Twitch and stuff on the description below. Or I can just tell you right now, it's www.twitch.tv/xxsbravo. And if you like my streams, then I would recommend following me on Twitch. Skirmish. That would be awesome. Alpha team. And for those of you on YouTube watching, engage and execute, please leave a like or comment. I'm talking like it's the end of the video, but I don't get that much comments these days. It's by people I know usually. Here, you can have a grenade too then. Oh, you're kidding. You're freaking kidding. Your regenerate's like hella fast. Dude, that's so fucking OP. No! You're freaking kidding. What? Eat that. So far, this round's going great. I want to see if I can keep it up. Dude, I am no pro. Come on, I'm gonna revive you. Oh god. No! Screw you! Oh, if only I had my shotgun out. If only. Hey, dude, do you mind reviving me? Apparently. Oh, he was in combat. Never mind. Never mind. That was kind of like a late reaction, but... I just now... put that together. Oh my god. Hi there, sir. Oh, come on. Yay, sis. Oh, crap. Dude, freaking A. This is why I hate the warlocks. I prefer hunters when it comes to jumping. Frick. Let me teabag your teabag. Excuse me. Your teammate who's no longer there. Excuse me, sir. While I Your turn. Hey there. Friggin' A. So long. Haha. Teabag master.
Heavy ammo on the way.
So much for that plan. Ow. Freaking grenades.
Heavy
OP.
Ammo available.
Aw, really? As soon as I died, man, too. Oh well, at least I can always get special ammo, that's what it's called. I was trying to think of the name. Ew, what the hell? What's with that? Well, that's real attractive. Okay, then. Hey, bro, I just saw some retard running back and forth. Wah. Friggin' A. Eat this! Yeah, I didn't expect to kill anybody, but, yeah. Whatever. Aw, man, if I was supercharged, I probably would've gotten, like, a triple kill. That would've been so amazing if I got one of those. Especially for a game like Destiny, that's really rare for me. Frick! Oh, there we go. All better late than ever. Friggin' A.
Lost. Oh man.
No crap. Woo! Stop that! Frickin'! Hey, it's not the vine! Wow. Somebody actually had the balls to revive me. Oh, well, don't worry, bro.
You're falling behind.
You're better at this game than I am, so I'll sacrifice. Oh god. Woo! No, I was about to revive the dude. Come on, game. So they're not gonna try and get me back by teabagging my wonderful ghost, are they? No? Okay. Come on now. Thank you. Woo! Hey, you're not divine. Frick, I just killed myself practically right there. Don't shoot me, please. It's very annoying.
Heavy ammo inbound.
You had to pull out your shotgun. You had to! God damn it. Oh, okay. I'm not complaining anymore. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Please.
Heavy.
Almost there. Ammo. Yes! You the man! Wait, wait. Hi! Right, I have my ammo for my bazooka now. Let's overuse this thing. If only I had Gjallarhorn. That's like the most overrated, but still most OP rocket launcher ever. Oh, watch, that probably missed. That was a complete fail, I could already tell. From the first shot, I knew I screwed up. Wait for it. I am a freaking failure. Oh, whoa, I actually got a kill, though. That's something to be proud about. At least I got a kill. Whew.
5 minutes remaining.
No, 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 no. Hey, it's Divine. Don't go there, please.
The enemy
don't use your sun gun or whatever the hell it's called. You're doing it. Oh, what? For a minute there, I thought I killed him and it was just like with some delay. I was about to like freak out. Not with my luck. Don't worry, buddy, I'll revive you.
Gained the lead.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, we're about to gain the lead, guys. Awesome. If we won this, I'd be so happy.
Lost the lead.
Where the hell did my grenade go? Come on, idiot. Jump over here.
You're in the lead.
Yay, I leveled up! I'm so happy! And we lost. Oh, wait, no, we won! What? Awesome! Whew! Time to see what amazing rewards I got, baby. Come on. Yes, new gauntlets. Oh, yeah, that's right. They need to pop up first. Well, time to upgrade. Come on. Let me upgrade at least. Thank you. Oh, Axion Bolt. I've been waiting. And for this, but mostly for this. Oh, my God. Once I get Blink, I'm going to be a very, very happy person. Probably OP as well. No, come on, I'm still looking through my stuff, game. I'm glad to know that the mic isn't cutting out so much. Legendary gear unlocked? Wait, what? Earn Vanguard and Crucible Marks. Vanguard and Crucible Marks are used to purchase legendary armor and weapons in the tower. Vanguard Marks are earned most quickly in the Strike playlist. Crucible Marks are earned by fighting either Guardians or in the Crucible. Wait, so did I just get a legendary weapon? I didn't know about it? What? AOS, hashtag A, okay then. Well, I mean, these definitely look cool and all, but, I mean, what the hell are these? So, we lower in discipline, but we get some intellect. Oh, hell yeah. That's so worth trading in. I just got so hyped. What, I didn't get a legendary weapon, I just unlocked it, right? Or if I got something legendary, dude, I'm gonna freak. First legendary. We have rewards waiting for us. All right, let's go check it out. Okay, so are we just gonna float around or are we gonna go somewhere yet? You know, somebody pointed out something really, really true. How do you even look through your ship? I mean, there's nothing, there's no glass. I mean, you don't get to see anywhere where there are, like, secret cameras on the ship. And if so, why? Why is there no glass to look out of, you know, like a window or whatever? It's kind of retarded, but, you know, whatever. So if any of you guys have Destiny, are you guys gonna get Taken King at all? Maybe? No, I'm not going to. 40 bucks for a freaking DLC is just too much.
But wait, you can get a hunter who can shoot a bow and arrow.
I mean, I know that's kind of cool and all, but man, I will not be buying the Taken King anytime soon. Yes. I mean, that's more than a Call of Duty map pack, which is kind of sad. Ugh, you want me to do another stupid bounty for you? Oh, it's a bounty reward. Alright. And we got some more crucible crap. Awesome. I'll earn 3 first blood medals. I don't even know what blood medals are, so next. Capture 10 zones in control. That sounds easy and awesome, but here pretty soon, most bounties will be useless because I would already have been level 20. Complete 6 patrol missions on Venus. Oh, on Venus, okay. That sounds pretty awesome. And we get Vanguard reputation, awesome. On Venus, do I have Venus or do I have Mars? I heard that Mars is harder, so I'm pretty sure we have Venus. Oh, frick, what am I doing? Oh, if I go to the orbit, that'll quit everything out. Yes. Did I already accept the bounty? Okay, no, we didn't. I did not. Kill 2 enemies at once with a fusion rifle. 20 times? Jesus, no. Kill 100 enemies without dying. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. The volume just cut out. My freaking mic is so annoying. For me, it did anyways. I don't know if it did for you guys. Collect 200 pumice threads on Venus. I don't even know what pumice threads are, so next. Defeat Nexus Mine Secreon in the Nexus Strike. Yeah, I still get strikes, so that's a definite no. This is a definite no. Kill 100 enemies without dying. So I'm confused. Does this mean, can this, like, in the Crucible? It didn't say in the Crucible. So, I'll accept this for sure. Alright, I'm pumped. I'm gonna have to do some patrols and just start killing our enemies. Oh, here's the Void Ball. Woo, what the? Okay then. This thing's pretty cool. I'm gonna wave to it. Let's go check out what this gunsmith has. Even though everything I already have is technically better. Watch yourself. Pretty much, I mean. I'm trying to get from damage, like, to the 100 damage to 200. So, I don't think I need the gunsmith anymore. This guy, though, oh, man. You mean I have no crucible marks? How the hell do you get frickin' crucible marks? What the hell? It's so annoying. It bothers me so much. I really don't know what the hell crucible marks are, but I look forward to figuring out what. I mean, I know how you get crucible XP, but what the hell is crucible points? Oh, Vanguard marks. See, I don't have one Vanguard mark. Like, how the hell do you get Vanguard marks? And how do you change your stupid rank? Vanguard rank. Oh, wait, yeah, I have an idea. You do patrols, right? You can do patrol missions and you can get Vanguard reputation, but not really points. Man, I wish I was a hunter. No preview available. Yeah, thought so. Alright, well, I think I'll patrol and then I'll probably end the stream. Anyways, we have to do 6 patrol missions. So if you heard that, that's my, I have a neighbor with a really annoying dog who doesn't know when to stop barking. Really, he's just so annoying. And yes, I live in an apartment. It's quite noisy. Oh my god, this dog just is so annoying. The sad part is my neighbors are like, well, he barely even barks at people. Psh, what does that freaking sound like to you? More predictable recoil, enhanced impact, shorter range, and Wait, do I already have the best one? More range and impact, increased recoil. This is the best of them all, I'd say, besides this one. This one has good stability. That one's crappy. Just increases the impact. But I want to do the stability, man. This sounds good. I'll do these. Oh, I have to have weapon parts. Oh, I know where all my weapon parts are. They're in the vault. Of course. Of course they are. I can upgrade this. Oh, pulse rifles. Bruh, I hate stupid pulse rifles. Hardronic essence. 1 minute, guys. I have the Destiny app. Oh, great. My phone's charging. Never mind. Man, I can't wait till we're level 20, guys. We could get shaders. That's something to so look forward to. I'd stick with this. Yeah, that looks nice. And I don't know how you get ghost shells. I mean, what the hell? They're right here. I haven't even heard on how to. I heard the one way you can is illegal. You can get banned. But for some retarded reason, you could still do it. Sorry, did I say illegal? I mean, you can get banned. It's against the Destiny rules. Even though they have a clear inventory for it right here. Right freaking here. You can't jack crap with it. It's just so annoying. Now, I think I've heard a lot about Venus. And I heard that it's pretty hard. But, you know what? I think I'm gonna try it out. Oh, I have to do a mission? Screw that. Well, let's hop out on the moon. Do some patrol there. I know patrol isn't exactly the funnest thing to watch, but it's really, really fun, in my opinion. Anyways, the stream isn't gonna be that long like my normal streams or whatnot. My normal stream time is about an hour to 2 hours. I don't know how long the stream is so far, but all I know is it's probably not an hour yet. And I hope you guys just saw my new Watch Dogs video. It's actually really, really, really stealthy. I'm not saying like amazing or anything. It's just has a decent amount of stealth, so you might want to go check it out if you like stealth videos or whatnot. Just another recommendation of what to watch. Alrighty, let's go up here and just search for some enemies. Try killing 100 enemies without dying, which actually sounds easy, but could be harder than I know or expect. Really? Bruh. Actually, let's go try out a new hand cannon. I love doing patrols with hand cannons. I just hate playing online with hand cannons. Oh, dude, this gun looks so sick. Check it out, man. This gun's got swag. Oh, well, I failed. Oh, whoa, what the? Oh, that's right. My grenades explode, and now my punch or whatever the hell it's called explodes. Oh, and I have to try these new grenades. I can't wait to try them out. Hey, let's test it on you. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Hi. Dude, this gun is OP as hell. I love it. Also, shut up, shut up, shut up, and shut up. Wow, guys, I'm almost supercharged. Thanks to my gauntlets. Friggin' A! Hello there, sir. And one more to the head. Beautiful! Isn't there like a mission here? Yeah, there is. At least I'm pretty sure there is. I haven't really adventured much on the moon, so here's my question to you guys. Is this map large? I know the Earth is huge. It's got a lot of places you can go, but I don't know much about the moon. I haven't really screwed around much in the moon. Mostly just Earth. I was gonna say, this place looks perfect for a gold chest. Nope, just a silver loot chest. Or it might not even be silver. I mean, is that, yeah, it looks silver, but I don't know if there's like stages like that or whatever. Hello there. Sweet. Now all of those hand attacks explode. And guys, I will be making a another stream sometime soon where I make a hunter. Probably tomorrow. I'll be making a hunter. I'm so excited. I love hunters more than warlocks. I just hate their subclass special. Their void. I don't know whatever the hell their special is called. Their supercharge. I do not like the point of having a hand cannon that is solar powered. Sure, it's a one shot, one kill, but somebody could easily just kill me with it. What I do like though is if you get the second subclass for the hunter, it's really OP. That's really my next goal in Destiny once on level 20. Okay, let's see how far our bounty's going. Yeah, okay. Okay, awesome. Here are my weapon parts. One more good go. Excuse me, sir. Oh, nice, we got heavy ammo. For any of those tough guys. Excuse me, sir. I also love the hunter's melee with the knife, the throwing knife. That aspect is just so epic. Or aspect, that move. Alrighty, let's, I know we've been in here, but I'm trying to look for other ways to go. This place, I'm looking for like a kind of cavey kind of area, just not anywhere too hard with the House of Wolves guys. That are level 28 and whatnot. Dude, those guys are too OP. I'm just gonna check out more places. Oh, let's do a patrol missions. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I kinda need the Vanguard rep anyways. Alrighty.
We need your help, Guardians. Dead Orbit needs salvage from around this location.
Okay.
Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
So we need temper cloth. So basically we just kill some more random idiots and see how we go from there. Don't die. Wow, that's actually kind of hard challenge. Don't die. I mean, not because of killing these guys or, you know, in a big challenge with a ton of random NPCs, but I could do something stupid on this place very easily, like falling off a cliff. Oh, I would get so mad at myself if I did that. Have to restart all over again. Dude, I'd be so bummed. Nice, you can go up top here. That's pretty cool. They're not gonna put an invisible wall there that you can't go through. They actually let you go through there. That's pretty cool. Damn, these idiots jump high. Time to blow up, sir. Thank you. That cave looks like there's a... there could be something good in here. There's definitely nothing like the House of Wolves. Oh my god, they're like my worst nightmare in this game. Temper cloth, yay! One more good bullet. Or not. Whoa, what the? Stealth vandal. Not so stealthy anymore, are ya? Hi there. Ooh. More NPCs to crush. Come on. Hello there. Explode, please. Somebody else is around. Okay, then. Ooh, the perfect bait. Wow, this thing actually goes not too far. Oh, this thing has good range. But far range, it doesn't do that much damage. Because if I'm really close to one of those dregs or drogs... Oh no, not another house of wolves. The house of wolves are prowling. Oh, well, great. That's good to know. If I see one, I swear to God, I'm gonna freak. Good. No house of wolves, please, and thank you. Because those guys are mysterious as hell, and I am on a bounty mission, and nothing will stop me besides those stupid house of wolves. Come on, how far are we? Please don't be another house of wolves. Or please don't be house of wolves. Blah. Ooh, loot. Yay. I mean, we got something that we could sell for, wait. Oh, okay. I'm so panicked right now. Anything could be those guys. I'm sure they'd be in like a cave, you know, whatever. Oh. Good, you're dead, and so are you. Stop that.
Nice work. The Iraq will appreciate it.
The Iraq? That doesn't sound too positive there. Sounds like they said Iraq, in case you didn't get it. Iraq, Iraq, whatever. Let's go check out our other set of useless gauntlets. Alright, awesome. I'm not complaining. I need those hydronic essences for an upgrade. I believe it's for my shotgun, but I'm not quite sure. I know I'm getting shot at, and I honestly don't care at them. Okay, they're making me care, they're making me care. I can't end the bounty yet. Ah! Idiot. Shanks, you are so annoying! Alright, let's go check out our bounty. We need 50 more kills, bruh. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. I don't know what's with the intense music, unless I'm by the pack of wolves. Man, if only I was a high enough level to fight those guys, I would not be as fearful as I am currently. Hi there, noob. You're a noob. Oh, that was a toe shot. I'm gonna try hard scope you guys. Or no scope you guys, alright? Hey. Yay, we got another rare weapon. Sweet, I'm getting more and more of those, I'm starting to notice, which is really awesome. Sweet, let's get more weapon. Oh wait, I'm not gonna sell that. I'm so not selling that. No, thank you. Yay, we got a new Grimoire card. Let's open these helium coils. Hi there, Nimwit. One more bullet to the back. That's perfect. Die, please. Thank you. Wait, what? I granted a new squad to you. What? No. I'm full on heavy ammo. Well, game, why didn't you say so? Heavy ammo 4, okay. If it was up to looks, I think the Warlock would look coolest, but I still prefer
All
Hunters.
Guardians, we require urgent field data on this location. Classified dispatch follows.
Again, as long as we don't run into a pack or wolves or whatever the hell they're called, we are fine. We are mighty fine. So I have to scout an area? Ah! There we go. One more good shot to the face. Aha! So long. One second, guys. I will be right back. That was my phone vibrating. I have to go check up on it. Alright guys, once I complete this bounty, I will be on my merry way to end the stream. Sorry guys, I wish I could make this longer, but I currently am starting to run out of time before I have to go do a little something, but I promise to make some more videos. Let's open these helium coils. Let's go check how far we are on this wonderful bounty. Sweet, just a couple more kills. Stop that. Stop. Oh, hello there. Well, we're kind of scouting the area, game, if you think about it. Oh, we're supposed to go up there? Okay, okay, okay. I see. So they want us to go on this stupid thing then? Alrighty, let's do it. This thing's super OP, baby. I'm scouting the area. What do you want from me, game? Do you want me to go up there? Make up your mind. A minute ago, you said you wanted me to get on one of these stupid things. Or just had some stupid objective thingy over it. Hello. Okay, I scouted the area. What do you want me to do for you, game? I can't go up there! You know I can't. There's glass here. Invisible glass. Not invisible. Indestructible glass. What now, game? Come on, I'm on top of- Oh, okay, there we go. We good. Too bad I don't have a sniper, but still. As long as we're not getting shot at, we're fine. That's it. That's the mission. Move. So long. Ah, come on, damn it. See, if I was a hunter, I could just double jump up here like nada. A mission, eh? Ow. This thing's so OP. Excuse me, you're shooting at me. Yay, we finished the bounty. That's right, another pack of wolves. God, oh god, that better not be the pack of wolves. Ah, no, 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 no. Please tell me we finished the bounty. Yes, 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 we did it, guys. We did it. How freaking lucky slash unlucky was that? Holy crap, holy crap. All right, let's go to the orbit and deposit, or decode a weapon and turn in our bounty. And I'll end the stream here anyways. I wonder what we'll be getting here. Let's check out the engram again. Please be an auto rifle, not another hand cannon. Wow, guys, I can't believe how we just barely beat that without another stupid house of wolves coming by with the freaking scorch cannon. We got so lucky. Whoo! I was about to say too, what are the odds of running into a scorch or one of those guys with the scorch cannon, the house of wolves, on a one of those weird pike things, or whatever those little sparrows with guns. Again, guys, I'm so sorry for the mic cutout. I just heard it cut out like a second ago. It's actually quite minimal compared to what it was earlier. I was messing with it as I was about to click the stream button. Like, as soon as I was about to click start broadcast, I was just hearing the little sound when you move up and down with the analog stick, and it rapidly started cutting out, and finally it stopped when I kind of adjusted it a little bit. Alright, let's decode this, guys. Please be an auto rifle. At worst, a scout rifle. That looks like a scout rifle. Well, the game read my mind. Oh well, scout rifles are great. Pulse rifle, sorry. Pulse rifles. And I need to be level 20 just to use it? Jesus. Alright, well, the gun looks great. And once I'm level 20, I can't wait to compete in the Iron Banner. Now, let's go turn in our bounty. And I'll end the stream. Body dropper, baby. 50 Vanguard reputation. That's awesome. And we got an upgrade. Wonderful. And another upgrade. That's awesome. Let's go check our upgrades out. Come on. Oh, weapon parts, right. Okay, well, we'll go inside my vault. There's so much to do in this game. If you guys watch PlayStation Access, they literally made a video on this game. It's hilarious. It's so true. It's exactly what I'm doing right now. It's games you'll spend at least, games you'll play until at least 4 o'clock. And the guys say that one of the things you'll do in Destiny is play, you'll tell yourself to stop, but then you'll have to go decode a weapon, and then you're going to want to upgrade your crap. Like, just everything they say is so true. Alrighty, let's go upgrade this. Or wait, this right here. And this. And we got that. Okay, sweet, guys. Alright, and anyways, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Please leave a like, comment, and or subscribe if you like what you see. And I'll see you guys in the next stream and or video. Peace out.